Hôm nay thằng con nhà mình không muốn ăn cơm, nó bảo mình không nấu cơm. Mình cho nó ăn phở. Thôi, nó bảo đừng nấu cơm cho nó, nó về nó ăn mì gói. Mua phở, cái bánh phở này này, mình cắt ra. Xong rồi trộn nước mắm, thịt, rau, bạc, hành các thứ vào, không ăn ngon lắm. Thịt lợn luộc thôi, thịt dọi luộc, cần cái gì nhiều. Thì nước mắm này này là nguyên chất nhá, nước mắm với cả quất, tỏi, ớt chứ không có pha nước đâu mọi người. This is so simple to make, guys. It's delicious. Crushed roasted peanuts. You can pre-made, fry salad, pre-made, or store-bought. Even roasted peanuts can be store-bought too. Just crush it. Got some lettuce, coriander. Pour some pork belly, buy some rice, steamed rice seeds, whatever, chop it whatever way, long, short, square, rectangle, and mix some fish sauce. Of course, you can put whatever sauce you like. Mine one is garlic chili, chopped garlic chili, kumquat juice, and fish sauce. That's it. No water, no sugar, and then yeah, add and mix. Vermis phở trộn. Season as you go, you can add more sauce. all of these ingredients can be pre-made and thrown in your fridge, but it tastes so fresh. So good. Salad. The fried salad is so crunchy and flavorful. Peanuts make it nutty. Then the sauce bind it all together. And the kick of the chili. The lettuce and the coriander make it fresh. Crunch. The herb, you can put coriander. If you don't like, you can add mint, Vietnamese mint. And the noodle is smooth. The noodle. If you bought it from the Chinese grocery, Ajinn's supermarket. If it's from the fridge, you can open it, add a bit of water. Put the noodle in the plate, add a bit of water, cover it, microwave it. 1 minute, 2 minutes, 3 minutes, however, depends on how much noodle you have. So you wanna have it heated through so it's soft and smooth. Just like newly steamed noodle. Ciao! This one is not part of the dish, it's just fruit to eat, to snack. I chopped apples, put in diluted salted water, cooled water, and add a bit of salt so it doesn't go oxidized, it doesn't get discolored. It's a bit sweeter. The apple is a bit sour. So, less sour now.